Well, these are Storm's friends. Why don't you introduce yourself?
I'm Lori.
Hi.
I'm Bolo Lo Laquisha.
Next time she's over,
oh
she falls
God.
Asleep. Let's get a fake one and
it's
put
like
on her.
It's like a little baby one of those.
Uh-huh.
Oh, my sister used to have pet lizards and used to torment
what
the hell out of me.
What is it? What's wrong? Is it a mark?
He wants. She wants
cute,
to
though.
See it.
Look at his cute little
oh,
face.
Look,
not
you
over here, though.
You act stupid and we got a problem. Because you see that tail that blue go down your throat? Uh-uh. Oh, hold up. Wait a minute. Uh-uh.
Yeah, I think it was crickets.
Right. No, dude, one. This looks
I'm
exactly
weird.
Like the same number oh, the other day. What just happened?
I saw it move.
Oh, Rory's coming to check on you.
Come save me. Get it. Attack.
Oh, my God.
A
zombie?
I'm
so serious. It got to a point where I had to call 911.
Situation. I think you two are tripping.
No, I'm so sick.
I wasn't there, but apparently.
I'm so sick. My granddad was right next to me. He was like, I think you should call 911. Because like, we thought the dude was tripping on bath salts. Like, he was like,
I
was like eyes rolled back in
the oh.
Head.
Oh.
Walking around like this. I'm like, dude, it's a zombie.
Did he try to eat your brain?
I'm black. Can you hear me? He was resisting, officer. I told him to stay away from me, and he refused. He stepped onto my land. It got serious.
You bored? You've been too busy messing the house up today, haven't you? Wakey, wakey. Where's the bunny? Cookie? Man, he is tired today. Well, I'm going to go back to cleaning up your big
get
messes
it, Roy.
Everywhere.
Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it.
What do you got? That's China's toy. Yours? Oh, no, that's yours. But the pinks are China's. You steal them. When you wreck yours, you steal all of hers. Give me that toy. Give me that toy. I want that toy. Get it, Roy. Get it. Get that toy. There he is. Whoa! This room is a mess. It's become the Roy domain. Right, Roy? Make it squeak. Get it and bite it. Get it, Roy? He's so funny. He's so entertaining. He just cracks me up with a butt in the air. What you doing, Roy? What you doing?
Yes, I am Storm.
Storm went to the reef shop today. What do you got in here? What's in here so far?
We
got a pearl drawfish and a what? What kind of shrimp?
Skunk cleaner.
What is it?
Skunk cleaner. They clean it.
Skunk cleaner. I guess it's one of those shrimp that clean the fishies. And you got a couple fishies. Where do fishies, Storm?
Is a sailfin tang.
Yep.
Ooh, he's beautiful, Storm. Love him, love him.
The little tangs, get to work. Eat the algae, eat the algae. That's what tangs do. They eat all the algae. And that's the reason we let them be in the tank. Come on, guys. Earn your keep. Earn your keep. Eat that algae. Yeah, that's what they're supposed to do. So we have a lot of food for them because we got a lot of algae. Oh, I was calling it a cleaner shrimp. It's called a skunk cleaner fish, whatever, or shrimp. You really can't see him good. He's upside down in the rocks. Storm has some girls over. Roy, did you see the fishes? See the fishes? Look at the fishes!
look at the fishes.
Guys, that's it for today. I was all ready to get into the jacuzzi, but guess what? We're back to raining again. So we'll see you tomorrow. And don't forget, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Sarasota Sunsets. Follow us on Twitter, Sarasota Sunsets. And make sure you friend us on Facebook, Sarasota Sunsets. We'll see ya. Hope you're having a nice dry night. Bye now.